अच्छा, उस जमाने में आपने कभी मतलब अमृता शेरगिल एज पेंटर, आपने कभी उस पर भी सोचा था उस समय उस दौर में?
No, not until I returned to India. You know, when you live with your aunt's work, you don't know how famous she is. But then by the time I realized, obviously, when I was grown up, like when I went to Dune School and Sudhir Khastagir was the art teacher. So, of course, in fact, Sudhir Khastagir was a little older than Amrita. So he heard that I'm a nephew of. So that made me, you know, but I think that it was really when I had sort of found some identity of myself, which was so diametrically opposite to the aesthetics of Amrita. After all, my first show couldn't have been more different in every sense of the word. So there was no sense that I'm influenced by my aunt and have tried to do something in her manner. But that has very much to do, if I can go back, to my being in Baroda. And at that particular moment, two great artists were very much part of my aesthetic transformation. First of all, Jairam Patel, and then Himmat Shah. So both had brought in a very new, very materially physical notion of making art. That again is something that has embedded a very deep sense of the nature of making art and its image. So with these elements, and then of course pop came in, and that Bhupen Khakkar and I, we were very close colleagues. So all these different shifts moved me furthest away from my aunt. But when I came back, I don't know what made me, it was after 4 years, that I should propose a retrospective on her work. Why I did that, I don't know. Maybe some feeling that kind of to make a connection with my own personal history, which is also in a different way connecting to the history of modern Indian art. And that larger positioning of your relationship to, you know, a trajectory of history of art came very much from the kind of education Baroda gave. So then I connected with from Karl Khandalawala, K.G. Subramaniam, all these people became members of the committee, Ghulam Sheikh, Geeta Kapoor. So that then made me get into putting forward Amrita's work, but with a different, introducing, not me, but the others also, some other interpretation of her work than what Karl Khandalawala or Mulk Raj Anand had given.
उस जमाने में जब KPAG जब बॉम्बे में काफी एक्टिव हो गया था, तो उस वक्त क्या आपको लगता है कि अमृता शेरगिल के कंट्रीब्यूशन को लोग समझ नहीं पाए थे ठीक से उस दौर में?
नहीं नहीं, उनका ऑब्वियसली KG सुब्रमण्यम ने भी किताब में लिखा है, ही हैड ऑब्वियसली कमिंग फ्रॉम हिज ओन मॉडर्निस्ट पर्सपेक्टिव प्लस शांतिनिकेतन व्यू, यू नो, हैड आई मीन रिस्पेक्टेड हर, बट did realize, which everybody says, that it was too short a time for her to really evolve anything of some people say of much consequence. She still had to, I mean, after all, she came back to India when she was just barely 23 or so. So in 5 years' time, how much could an artist achieve? So that is left as a question, but it's for others and history to decide.